Nie płacz, synku. I'm scared of the dark too. This is how we fight it. See? And now Mommy's going to make it all warm and cozy, and you tidy up your toys, okay? It'll be warm in no time. Nobody likes when it's cold, right? Maybe when you're big and strong, the winter will go away. What do you think? Yeah, that's what I thought. There's no way of knowing. We just have to take it day by day. Did I tell you how brave you are? Well, even if I did, I don't say it enough. You think I'm boring, hmm? But that's what being a mom is all about. Being boring. Time to sleep, little one. No matter how dark the night, the new day sun will rise. Pamiętajote.
Is everything all right?
It's the rotor, Mom. It fell.
Is it broken? We can't fix the generator without it.
Don't worry. We should have a spare one somewhere.
Mom? Who's this?
It's no one. Do you understand? It's no one.
Thank you.
I'm leaving, do you hear me? And you're not going to stop me. I don't want to spend my whole life here. Mama? Mama, are you okay? Mamushu?
Thank you. Zdrowaś, Maryjo, łaski pełna, Pan z Tobą. Błogosławionaś Ty między niewiastem. Błogosławiona owoc żywota Twojego, Jezus. Święta Maryjo, Matko Boża, módl się za nami grzesznymi, teraz i w godzinę śmierci naszej. Amen.
Thank you.
Is anyone out there? Hello?
Hi.
What? Who's there?
Hey kid, calm down. There's no need to get upset.
I'm not a kid. What do you want?
Who says I want anything? You're the one who said hello.
Who are you?
I came here to look for things to scavenge, just like you. I mean, that's why you're here, right? Oh, you can tell me.
No. I'm looking for someone.
I haven't seen anyone else here. But hey, I can help you with that. I'm in some sort of control center, so I've got a pretty good view of things. There are cameras, switches, and whatnot in here. I could help you find whoever it is you're looking for. What do you say?
And what do you want in return?
Just a small favor. Somehow I got myself locked in here, so I just need you to find the control room and get me out. You help me and I help you. That is called a quid pro quo.
I know what it's called.
Alright. So, will you help me?
I don't know you and I don't trust you. I'm not going to help some stranger I only just met.
I've been watching you, so technically I'm not a stranger. If it makes any difference.
It doesn't.
Oh, come on, what have you got to lose?
No, leave me alone.
You know what? Fine. If that's what you want, go. Let's see how far you can make it on your own. I'll even open the door for you. This should be interesting. Interesting stuff I could be telling you right now. But you'd rather be an ass. Oh, yeah. There are speakers all over this place.
Are you watching me?
What else am I supposed to do?
Can you at least help me? I can't get through.
Why should I help you?
I don't know.
Okay, listen. I think we need to start over. We're both stuck, and it seems to me we need each other. So I will help you, but you need to promise to help me too, okay?
Okay.
Do you see that crane? I think I can control it from here. But first we have to release it from that thing. Can you do something about that?
I can try.
lever. You need to pull it. Got it.
What are you planning to do with that rocket?
Be quiet, I need to focus.
Oops. Watch out! It might blow up!
It won't blow up!
Don't!
Are you alright?
You could have warned me what you were planning to do.
I was afraid you might say no.
So you risk my life?
Hey, I got you out of there, didn't I? Anyway, I don't see any cameras in there. So I'll meet you on the other side.
In volume. It bulges and strains until finally it can pop free of its restraints. The train might even derail. But we are in no danger of that because it's winter. We'll reach our destination, I promise. Dead.
Who's second in command?
Also dead. There's only a handful of us left alive, while plenty of Germans are still scattered all over the place.
We'll get them.
I know we will. I just know that there's a more efficient way of doing it.
Efficient? You're starting to sound like that.
I sound like a scientist who doesn't want unnecessary bloodshed.
So, what are you suggesting as a scientist?
I'm suggesting we turn on that computer and use it against them like we did before.
No! Out of the question.
Think about it. It can scan the area and find all of them for us.
I said no. We will no longer use their technology. You disconnected it yourself. You know what it requires to operate. How are we different from them if we can live with those consequences?
It is too late to help them anyway. And without it, it will take us weeks to find the Nazis.
Let it take months. Do not bring this up again. That's an order.
Must I remind you, I'm the reason we found this place? Who are you to order anything?
I'm first in command now.
What happened here?
Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together. I can't do it. Fuck! No one ever shot at me before. Few ounces of lead. A few thousand feet per second. I won't even notice. I won't even notice. Shoots. The Lord carries the bullet. Let it be.
Hello? I'm here. This is the right room, isn't it? Hey, where are you?
What do you mean? I'm still here waiting for you.
I'm in the room you told me to go to.
What? That's impossible.
You must be in a different room then.
Sorry, I didn't know. I didn't mean to send you on a wild goose chase.
That's okay. We all make mistakes.
You're kind. I really thought it was here. You were right not to trust me. I really have no idea what I'm doing. The truth is, I don't know what's happening to me. I've been locked in here for I don't know how long, and I'm getting really scared. I guess what I'm trying to say is that you are my only hope.
Hope isn't going to help me find a way.
You're right.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. Yes, I got it. It says here, you're in a control room, right? So you're probably talking through an EVE console.
I guess.
That machine has control over the entire area. We should be able to get access to the maps, doors, shafts, everything.
But the screen says it needs a memory tube.
Huh. I wonder what that's for. See if you can find one lying around. I'm looking it up right now. It says here that the memory tubes have something to do with the oversight system for the whole bunker. They recorded events back when the system was still working.
shut this gate down as soon as we have our people. So, focus.
Right. It's an all-out war up there.
We need to do something.
The protocol won't let me.
Then change the fucking protocol!
We could do that.
Was pretty horrific.
Yeah. It's like the bunker was trying to defend itself.
By any means necessary. I guess that's all war really is in the end. People killing each other in desperation. Did it end?
Did what end?
The war. Did the war end?
I think so. I don't really know.
Yeah, no one tells me anything either. So, what was it like where you came from?
The world is really peaceful.
That's good to hear. I hope it stays that way.
So, what do we do now?
Now, I have access to the control system in this area, and I can let you out of this room. I'll study the map and try to find the central control room. Go straight through the forge. There should be a passage down there.
This is where... It's a dead end.
What?
There's no way to keep going.
According to my map, there should be a pipe there. It leads directly to the living area. Can't you see it?
So? You expect me to jump?
Listen, I wouldn't have let you here if I didn't think you could do it.
Is that really the only way down?
I'm afraid so. From this part of the bunker, at least. I know you don't really trust me, but that's really the only way down. That pipe is part of the cooling system for this forge. There's a small reservoir at the end that should soften your landing. At least there should be.
I'm scared.
I know you are. Try to remember the world outside. Remember how you described it? Peaceful. This place? This is just temporary. You can do it.
What will happen if I jump?
Have you ever felt helpless? Like you have no control over the things going on around you? Like you have to just accept whatever happens next? No matter how painful it is, things don't have to be like that this time. You're in control now. So, to answer your question, if you jump, at least you'll know you've done everything you can. And that's more than anyone can ask for.
Okay, I will do it. I will jump.
Everything's going to be alright, trust me. You can swim, right?
Ha ha.
anyone here?
It always amazes me how short your memories are. I walk these corridors day after day and hear the growing whispers. What if he's right? Maybe he has a point. What if? Don't you mind those who have forgotten? When the Battle of the Bunker ended, we went looking for German civilian survivors. None were found alive. Must I remind you why? Because the bunker's machinery had removed them from the battlefield so they wouldn't interfere with the counter-attack, only to suffocate them in one of the unventilated hangars. Is this the kind of effectiveness we're looking for? Is that the value we put on human life? I will say it once more. No! I will never allow these machines to be turned on again.
Hello, can you hear me?
It's not working. I need to find a control room.
What was that? What's this for? Thank you. Hello, can you hear me?
It's not working.
Let's see if bidirectional communication is working. Clearly not. We'll have to find a workaround. What if... I know it's not ideal, but given the circumstances, this will have to do for now.
I'd like you to press the button, if you can hear me.
Dobrze. Let's try another experiment, shall we? As I suspected, this won't be straightforward. There's some sort of safeguard blocking my input. But this makes no sense. Why build a huge machine with this much computing power and then make it impossible for the operator to use it? Unless it doesn't want me to make any changes. It wants you to make them. I just tried to access the part of the system. Can you enable it? That's it! It worked! Okay, let's not waste any more time. You always said you wanted your own garden someday. What do you feel like planting? Remember, we must be careful not to overwater the crops. What's happening? Must have initiated the automated calibration cycle. It's overloading the system. Remember, we prepared for this. We need to disable some of these processes before...
You have to authorize its change. I can only request them for you. Now, disable them as quickly as possible. That's it. Now for the next one. You're doing great. It's no use. That's it. We're turning it off. Jasna cholera. It won't let me.
Is that you? Say something.
She turned it on.
Turned what on? What are you talking about?
That machine, he turned it on. I don't think he's supposed to do that.
Who cares? I haven't heard from you since that jump. Do you know how worried I was? Are you alright? Well, are you?
I'm fine.
Then why didn't you say so? Where are you? I haven't seen you on my monitors.
I don't know.
The pipe you jumped through leads to the living quarters. Does it look like the living quarters down there?
I guess so.
Good. That means that you're on level 3. I'll try to find you with the cameras. I don't want to lose sight of you anymore. Do you understand? We need to stay focused, okay? Please tell me you're...
Okay. My name is Shimon.
Nice to meet you, Shimon. I'm sorry if I came across as cold before. After we talked, I realized how selfish it was of me to expect you to make that stupid jump. My first thought was to scream out your name to stop you, but then I realized that I don't even know what it is. So, I'm sorry. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
It's okay. Everything is fine. I will find you. And then, we will figure this all out.
Are you there? But I can't see anything. Most of the cameras have been disabled. I'd love to see how the German elites lived. I bet it's glamorous. Is this the Shimon? Is that you? I can hear your footsteps.
Here.
Okay. I think there's a working camera in here. It's so dirty I can barely see a thing.
I can try cleaning it.
Really? That would be great. Find something to help you clean the camera.
I found some cloth.
A dry cloth might not be enough. Look for something to pour on it.
There's a bottle of some kind of chemical here.
What kind of chemical?
I don't know, I don't speak German.
Schade.
What?
It doesn't matter. What does it say on the label?
The label says...
Lösungsmittel?
Exactly.
It is a solvent, which is great. You could use it to clean the camera.
Great.
Walk up to the camera. Put the solvent on the piece of cloth that you found, and clean the lens. I can't wait to see this place. I'm sure it was full of life once. I know it's just you there now, but I'm not complaining. It works.
Wow, what big eyes you have. Now you should say,
"Oh, that better to see you with."
Do you know that story?
The moral is you shouldn't trust strangers because they'll eat you.
But I promise not to eat you if that makes you feel better.
I was getting lonely, so I figured I'd call you.
I hope you don't mind.
Did you say your name was Eva?
Yes, that's right.
So you have the same name as that thing.
Could you please not compare me to a lifeless machine? Besides, Eva is spelled E-W-A, not E-V-E. I thought we agreed to trust each other.
I guess I still don't.
Well, I can't really blame you. After all, everything we learn about this place is about people stabbing each other in the back. So here's what I suggest. Each of us says something about themselves. Something personal. I'll start. I was born in Krakow, but I spent most of my life living in a small village in the mountains. My dad is sort of a pastor. I was always really impressed by how he managed to inspire his people. But I never got to meet my mom. Your turn. Remember something personal.
I have a slingshot at home that I really like.
That's a good start. Not too personal, but we'll get there.
I should keep going.
Right. Thanks for the chat, Shimon. Talk to you later.
Here?
Sure, just give me a second to find you on the monitors.
I found another Eve memory tube.
We don't need to play. The system doesn't seem to require it.
What if I want to?
Why would you want to? Has anything good come from digging up the past? So far, it's all been stories of destruction and betrayal.
I found the man I'm looking for in one of these recordings.
I'd rather you didn't waste our time with another memory tube. You know my opinion, do what you want.
Okay, I won't play it.
Thank you. The door should be open now.
Thank you.
Can you see this?
No, where are you?
It looks like a food processing factory.
I can't...
Eva? Eva? I need to tell you something. You saved my life, and not just now. When my mom passed away, I didn't think I could carry on alone. There was no one, nothing left for me to live for. I tried looking for Lucien because I needed someone to be there for me. But that someone was you, not him. I have a goal now. I'm going to find you. Level 4. This is where the labs are supposed to be.
I knew you'd make it!
Eva?
Yes, I'm here if you need me.
Curious.
What do you mean?
It looks like a portable camera.
That's so cool. Now I'll be able to see everything you see.
Can you open the gate for me?
Yeah, I can, but I need its serial number. Try looking for an electrical panel connected to it. Hold still. I have to type it in. Okay, got it. It should be open now. We are unstoppable. By the way, I heard everything you said down there in that food processing place.
Oh,
I just wanted to tell you that I understand. I know what it's like to be left alone. Things stop making sense and you think everything's hopeless, but you have to keep going. Especially now, when we are so close. The control room is somewhere on this level.
This is incredible. How deep underground are we?
I'm not sure.
Are those the labs?
It looks more like a prison to me.
So this is where they kept the criminals?
I don't seem to have any control over this place. Its core architecture is much, much older than anything else around here. It's not even connected to the mainframe.
It's what?
Nothing. Forget about it. They needed permission to go downstairs. They were issued a one-use punch card for good behavior. So, if we want to go downstairs, we'll have to find an unused punch card. Try opening up the cells.
Let's grab the punch card and get out of here.
Brave, but this is too much for me. Call for me when you're out of there.
From
the looks of it, the control room should be just beyond the dam.
It's never easy, is it?
You'll have to find a way around. I grew up here.
Didn't you say that you grew up in the village in the mountains?
I did.
And you thought this was it?
instructional...
Are you sure this is the place?
It is. At least, I think it is. I don't know what to believe anymore.
This place looks really nice.
You don't have to humor me. I wonder what happened to all the people who lived here with me. It looks like they're gone for good.
EK?
Those are my initials.
Did you do that?
No, Antek carved it for me. He got such a talking to after.
What does the K stand for?
I don't remember. It's the same as the one in your mom's drawings. That's Lucian, the man you're looking for. And there's Dominika. They look like they were friends.
He changed.
He definitely got older. Oh, that is one cute baby. Your photo fits the empty space, but that doesn't make any sense. It would mean that the baby is you. I can't imagine what you're going through learning that Lucian is your father.
He'll never be my father. And I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, just... Yeah, okay. It must be your father's... Oh, I mean... Lucian's. Who's he trying to save?
Here with other people?
As far as I remember.
Where did they all go?
They must have left just before you got here.
I don't think you're telling the truth. So, you grew up here, underground. Do you remember the world outside?
Sure I do. Before the bombs hit, I had a normal life on the surface.
Before the bombs hit? Wasn't that like 20 years ago? Is this the right path?
I don't know.
I don't want to be here anymore.
It can't be much further.
Please, you need to help me.
I don't know how.
his daughter.
Stop it. I don't want to hear it. You should never have come here.
But you wanted me to help you.
You can't help me. No one can. This place was built on lies and death. There's only pain here.
I'm not going to suffer anymore. I'm shutting it down. It's over. You hear me? It's over.
Eva? Eva? If he's your father, then I will say this is whether you want me to or not.
rejoices to see us all together, as sisters and brothers. You were all summoned here to proclaim your allegiance to the gods. That was the agreement. And you have stood by your word. We who have been blessed by the gods will prove the power of our faith to the doubtful.
So, this is it for me, huh? Do what you want. I refuse to be part of your twisted little fantasy any longer.
Faithful are no more. They brought the wrath of the gods upon themselves. Do you understand? They are to blame. But we're still together. Everyone who matters is all right. What happened to her?
Thank you.
want me to read something to you?
No. The light is hurting my eyes today. Open the drawer for me, would you? I got upset when you found that. I shouldn't have.
It's okay, Mom.
I hope he forgives me.
Hope who forgives you?
What he sees. What a smart, brave young man you turned out to be.
Mom, what are you talking about? Forgive you for what?
Forgive me for taking you away from him.
Mom, I don't understand. Why are you telling me this? Mom, it's not your fault. You did what you had to.
But this isn't how you imagined it finally. Everything came back to me when you found that grave. Like a flood. To think I was keeping the truth from myself for all that time. It's amazing what the human mind is capable of.
Eva, you're alive.
I am.
That's good.
At this point, I don't really know, Shimon. What I do know is that I was really upset when I told you to leave. Now I'm glad you didn't listen.
There are so many things I want to...
I'm tired, Shimon. I don't know how much more of this I can take. I think I'd like to go.
What do you mean?
I want you to unplug me.
Eva... Why?
Shimon, I don't even understand what I am anymore.
You're my sister.
I always wanted to have a sibling. I'm glad I can call you brother. Thank you for saying that. You know, I tried to forgive him for leaving me here, but I can't. Do you think that makes me a bad person? Tell me, what kind of father condemns his own daughter to oblivion?
I'm not sure what to say. Listen, I don't care about the past. From the moment you left me, all I cared about was saving you.
This might actually be the first time someone did something just for me. And I really, really appreciate that. But what I'm asking of you is an act of mercy. Something only a true friend can understand.
Eva, tell me, what will happen to you if I agree?
Well, that depends on what you believe happens when someone dies. What do you think?
I don't know.
I don't know either. It's scary, right? It makes you feel small, insignificant. That's probably what we are at the end of the day. I think you're ready.
Ready for what?
To make the decision. I want you to know that I'll accept your decision no matter what it is.
I will do it. Eva?
I'm here. Thank you, Shimon. It's a relief to know my fate is settled. But that leaves us with you. What are you going to do?
I want to leave this place. What do you think?
I think you're making the right choice. There's nothing good to be found here anymore. This place can finally be forgotten. So, what's your final decision, Shimon?
I will go.
Take care out there. I hope you find what you're looking for. Goodbye, brother.